Hey y'all, Shanae Teagan here. If this is the first time that we are being introduced, then there's a couple things you should know about me. First, I am a professional rock sharky performer, otherwise known as a belly dancer, and I specialize in American cabaret style belly dance and theatrical fusion. I am also a professional model and designer, and I will link all of that information below so that we can connect that way. But in the meantime, here's the reason for my video. As we are all aware, the COVID-19 pandemic has pretty much squashed our economy, but it has been especially devastating for performing artists like myself, because we no longer have a source of income that is derived from performing publicly. In the immortal words of Dave Chappelle, modern problems require modern solutions. And so I turned to YouTube with the opportunity to start creating content and reimagining choreographies through high level of production value videos so that I can continue performing for my fans and growing as an artist with the hope of eventually monetizing those videos and generating a source of income that way. Unfortunately, in that process, also why my YouTube is not very developed right now, I ran into a lot of roadblocks. But I've done a lot of research and I have a solution that I would love y'all's help on. And it will also not only benefit me, but our entire community as creators. Still with me? Awesome, here we go. So here's your call to action. For you to be able to monetize your YouTube videos, you have to have 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 public playback hours on your videos. Now, that is not easy to accomplish, but as a community, we can make that happen. Here's what you need to do. Drop your link to your YouTube channel in the comments below. Then, commit to going in to every other person that has also dropped their link and subscribing to their page. Also, view one of their videos at least one time. This way, you not only are connecting with this community, but you are also growing your audience and helping others grow theirs. So it's a win-win situation. I know that sounds like it might be a lot of work, but it will be worth it because we are going to be building as a community and making connections in ways that otherwise we may not have had the opportunity to do so. And I am super excited about that. I will also be posting follow-up videos on how to create ad-safe content specifically for dancers, performers, rock sharky or belly dancers, so that you're not flagged as inappropriate, unless of course it is 18 plus and that's a separate discussion, and can help you start generating that ad revenue. So with all that said, please like this video on my YouTube channel, subscribe to me, and I promise I will subscribe back to you. Drop your link in the comments below and let's start supporting each other and building our community. Get the word out, share this post and video, and let's go and grow as artists, all right? Much love and light, shimmy and shine, my friends. Mwah. Take care.